while that dries, I'm going to kind of mess with the hair and see exactly how I want it. This is how the curls came out. And I don't think that I want them to be that tight. So I'll probably end up finger combing them out. I don't know. But I'm loving this no part type look. Downsize, I think, to this wig. If you have a larger head, I would go up a size.